Hello and welcome to the Center of Excellence training series on TAC. In this tutorial, we will cover how to set up and use TAC Tracker on Android devices. Let's get started. TAC Tracker is a simplified version of ATAC designed to broadcast your location to other users in the TAC environment. TAC Tracker can be a useful tool to operators that don't need the mapping features of ATAC but would like to share their location with other users on their given channels. To begin, navigate to the Play Store and search for TAC Tracker, which is developed by the TAC Product Center. Install and open the application. You will first be prompted with a request to stop optimizing battery usage. You must click Allow. Now, follow the instructions provided to properly configure your device's permission settings for TAC Tracker. Tap OK and allow TAC Tracker to use your precise location while using the app. You should then be navigated to Location Permission Settings for your Android device. Switch the location permissions to Allow All the Time and ensure that the Use Precise Location is toggled on. Note that when the TAC Tracker app is quit, it no longer shares your location, but this setting is necessary to allow you to use other apps while still sharing your location with other TAC users. Hit the back arrow and allow TAC Tracker to send you notifications. Now, you should be at the enrollment section. This is where you will connect to the COTAK server. For the server address, type ops.cotak.gov. Then, enter your username and password that you used to log in to the COTAK website. When you are finished enrolling, you will be taken to the main page. In the bottom right, make sure that the server says connected and GPS is enabled. If GPS is disabled, open the control center and ensure that location is toggled on. For the purposes of this video, I will be leaving my location off. At the top of the main page, you have access to some data including your location, heading speed, and your device's compass. Clicking on any of these boxes will change the unit of measurement. You may adjust these to your liking. To configure your device properly, head to the settings located at the top right of your screen. First, set your call sign. We suggest keeping your call sign concise while displaying the most important identifying information. We recommend using the call sign convention, agency acronym, last name, and radio call sign. Next, we need to decide what color your marker will show as on the map. View this table to see which color you should choose. Then choose your role based on the table provided. If in doubt, leave your role as team member. Once you have finished your identification preferences, scroll to the bottom of this page. Most likely, your device will have Start Service on Boot enabled. This feature will cause TAC Tracker to begin sharing your location every time you power on your phone from an off state. Most people will turn this feature off. Leave the Hide Quit button off. Limited View Mode will simplify your main page by hiding all of the location data from the top. Users may turn this feature on or off at your discretion. When you are finished, hit Done at the bottom of the page. There are a couple more features available to TAC Tracker users. The caution symbol is an emergency beacon. There are several alerts that can be selected from the drop-down menu. To engage the emergency beacon, you must toggle both of the sliders. To cancel the alert, select Cancel Alert from the drop-down menu and toggle the sliders again. If you activate an emergency alert, all other COTAK users on your channels will receive an audible notification that you are in distress as well as your current location. To the right of the caution sign is TAC Chat. This chat box will send messages to other TAC users who are online. Please be mindful that this will send messages to every channel that is available to your COTAK account. To quit the application and disable location sharing, you must utilize the Quit feature within TAC Tracker. Simply closing the app via the app switcher will not disable location sharing. To do this, tap the three vertical dots in the top right corner and select Quit. This concludes our tutorial for TAC Tracker, powered by the Colorado Department of Public Safety and the Center of Excellence for Advanced Technology Aerial Firefighting. Thanks for watching.